It was quite a sight for morning commuters in downtown Tampa. A truck driving over the Roaring Bridge ended up in the Hillsborough River. News Channel 8's Lauren Make tells us how it happened and what police are warning drivers about.
This is the scene that tied up the morning commute across the Hillsborough River today. Two men in need of a rescue after their truck plunged off the Marine Street Bridge and landed in the water. A witness a few cars back saw the truck veer out of his lane and fishtail, then crash.
It was perpendicular and just hit straight into the railing of the bridge. And there was probably about a half second delay before it teetered over into the water. It was probably one of those half seconds that seemed like forever to those guys. But it was pretty quick.
The driver and passenger got out of the truck as other motorists watched.
As I was getting out of the car and calling 911, the passenger was already out of the vehicle but in the water, and he kind of popped up out of the water, and everybody was screaming down to him, is anybody else in there? And the driver, he took another about 30 seconds to get out.
Police say the men couldn't easily get out of the water because of the seawall. They made it onto a Tampa fire rescue boat and were then taken to Tampa General Hospital for minor injuries. Tampa police say before the crash, the driver was going too fast for the wet conditions.
In these weather conditions, people need to be very aware of what's going on around them. When these roads are wet, especially on a bridge, you need to take caution and drive slowly. And this driver was driving way too quickly for the conditions, and for that, he'll be cited with careless driving.
All lanes of traffic on the bridge are now back open, and the gap where the truck went over has now been closed. But the guardrail will need to be replaced. In Tampa, Lauren Make, News Channel 8.
Police say the injuries were minor and no other cars were involved. The driver was identified as 22-year-old Dwayne Andre Duke Jr. Police say he will be cited for careless driving.